Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the 5M application and it shows 5M does not support running under elevated privileges. Please change your Windows settings to not run 5M as administrator. The game will exit now. And here I get this error message in my Windows 10 PC. So how to fix this issue? So first of all close this message and then open your Windows run. So here you can execute this command percentage local app data percentage. So now it shows some application folders, but you can locate that 5M folder and click to open it and simply right click on that application and go to properties. So here you can select compatibility tab and click to open change settings for all users. So here you can untick this option, run this program as an administrator and click to save these changes. So here also you can check it if this option is disabled or not. Run this program as an administrator. So once you done this I mentioned steps and don't forget to save these changes and close all the windows. So finally one more time I try to open that 5M. But friends, now this time you can see this application is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.